So my dad, like, played music probably from like the first journey from the hospital to the house, probably very loud. I grew up on like just oldies, just like Northern soul, funk, jazz. Yeah, that's probably like deep in my DNA from that point. I started creating my own music probably when I was 13. So the moment I realized it was accessible and you can do it in your bedroom and you don't need to be in a big studio, I kind of just started right then and there.